Ben, difficult Ben. The difficult Ben came nearer and nearer. Thomas was supposed to slow down, but he wanted to get past the Ben quickly. So Thomas went faster and faster. The coaches rattled and shook. Soon be over, Thomas said to himself. And soon it was. Luckily, no one was hurt. But Thomas felt sadder than ever.